Is your computer running slower than usual? In this video, we will guide you through a few tips to help you improve performance on systems using Windows 11. Keeping Windows up to date will provide your system with the latest security updates and compatibility patches from Microsoft. Windows Search and Select, check for updates. Click on Check for Update. Windows will search for the latest updates and security patches for your system. Once these are ready, click on Download and Install. Windows will download the selected updates and complete the installation. Some of these updates will require you to restart the system to finish the process. Keep your drivers up to date. Keeping your system drivers up to date will provide you with the security of your system hardware using the latest controllers for their normal operation. Windows Search and Select SupportAssist. In the Home tab under Get Drivers and Downloads, click on Run. SupportAssist will search for the latest drivers for your system and show you any pending updates. When the search is complete, click on Update. Be sure the pending drivers are selected from the list and then click Install. Wait for SupportAssist to download and install the drivers. Follow any on-screen instructions. Some of these drivers will require a system restart to complete. Disable unnecessary startup programs. Sometimes installed apps run automatically as soon as your system starts, which will decrease your system performance during startup and during regular use. To disable these apps and keep your system start clean as new, follow this process. Windows Search and Select Task Manager. If your Task Manager is only showing basic information, click on More Details. Select the Startup tab. To disable an app from running at the start, select the desired app and click the button Disable. You can also right-click on the app and select Disable. The next time Windows starts, these apps will not start automatically. We recommend not to disable any instances of your audio and video drivers, as well as your antivirus or Windows security software. Check for low disk space. Having low space available on your solid state or hard drive will also affect the system performance. To check how much available space your system has and how to free some of it, follow these instructions. Windows Search and Select Storage Settings. The first view on this window will show how much available space there is and what is taking space from the disk. We recommend enabling Storage Sense, which allows Windows to free up space by deleting temporary files and adjusting settings for cloud storage. Click on Cleanup Recommendations. Windows will show you different categories on suggested content to delete. To delete items, simply select them inside each category and then click on the Cleanup button. Click Continue in the next pop-up message. Optimize your system with SupportAssist. SupportAssist included with your Alienware PC will not only help you update the system drivers, but also help you detect hardware issues, free up disk space, and tune the system performance. Open SupportAssist and in the Home tab, click Run All. This will start a full system scan to update drivers, detect and correct hardware issues, clean system files to free up space, adjust some settings to boost the system performance, and optimize the network utilization of your system. If you have any questions about any of the steps in this video, please reach out to us on social media. Thanks for watching.